Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house on Saginaw Bay. My dad was a poor, hard-working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he brought home too little pay. I loved a girl in Saginaw, Michigan, the daughter of a wealthy, wealthy man. But he called me that son of a Saginaw fisherman, not good enough to claim his daughter's hand. Now I'm up here in Alaska, looking around for gold. Like a crazy fool, I'm digging in this frozen ground so cold. With each new day I pray I'll strike it rich and big. Go back home and claim my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I wrote my love in Saginaw, Michigan. Said, honey, I'm coming home, please wait for me. And you can tell your dad I'm coming home a richer man. I hit the biggest strike in Klondike history. Her dad met me in Saginaw, Michigan. He gave me a great big party with champagne. Said, son, you're a wise, young, ambitious man. Won't you sell your father-in-law your Klondike claim? Now he's up there in Alaska, digging in the cold, cold ground. The greedy fool is looking for the gold I never found. It serves him right, and no one here is missing him. We're the happiest man and wife in Saginaw, Michigan. He's ashamed to show his face. In Saginaw, Michigan.
Sagt man Kotki, isn't that right?
Yeah.
Und er ist übrigens für all diejenigen, die in Bochum wohnen, am Dienstag zu sehen in Bochum. Where are you in Bochum?
I don't know.
Well, we inform you. Just the only theater in Bochum, there is Leo Kotki, oder Kotke. Yeah. Thank you very much, Leo.